Today's essential F1 updates. Irish racer Adam Fitzgerald suffered a spinal injury hitting sausage curbs at Imola. Norris and other drivers have openly called for solutions. Liberty CEO Greg Maffei shared how they used NFL strategies to improve F1. On-track parity and more overtaking were top of the list. For those stories and more, use the link in bio. And for everything F1, get the app.